4, 1 ball. Making her way to the ring from Seattle, Washington, Megan Reed.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
Earlier today, guys, she told me just how proud she is of what she's done in the ring as of late.
But if I know her, Michael, she's not even close to being satisfied. You can bet she has plenty more she wants to do over the course of her career.
And from New York, Hallie Hall.
The atmosphere inside this arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys.
And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
Well, guys, she certainly has her work cut out for her here tonight. That's for sure.
Yeah, but she knew that coming in, Cole. I assure you, she did her homework and knows exactly what to expect from her opposition here.
This matchup has the potential to be special. We could be moments away from an instant classic.
San Francisco has seen its fair share of epic encounters, guys, and this one match might just join the list.
In the corner!
This is not where she wants to be, Michael, I can tell you that.
Oh, catapulting down on the opponent.
All the way up and around the world.
Crucifix head scissors.
Diving forearm smash.
One, two.
This doesn't look good, guys.
Three.
Whip right into the barricade.
She's enduring some damage.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
Four.
Bringing it back into the ring.
A way to reverse. Oh my God.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Scoop slam into position.
On the move.
Eludes the attack.
Hurricanrana, Ideal's meal.
She's got the shoulders down. Not sure what made her think now is a good time for a pin attempt.
Golly, incredible axe kick.
Hoping to end it early.
She got the shoulder up in time.
Way too early.
Favor there.
Double axe handle.
What a counter.
Roundhouse kick.
Whoa, not so fast.
This might be big.
Spine buster.
With a sit out. Nasty.
Great athleticism.
She's, will this be enough?
And again, she refuses to stay down.
I knew she could do it.
Oh, what a forearm! fortune there.
Wow, what a sequence.
A striking blow.
What a drop kick. She's clearly not getting paid by the hour. This one's far from over.
And the match continues.
Just stretching and stretching, battling to get the upper hand. And she's able to break out of it.
The lesson to learn here, Cole, is that you can never count her out.
Oh, straight forearm.
Man, it's amazing what you can do with adrenaline. Perfect example here.
This superstar managed to hang around, and now this superstar may be on the verge of a victory.
Complete control right now.
She ducks out of the way there.
She scores big with the counter.
Avoiding trouble there.
And again, yet another counter.
Saw that one coming.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Would you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not. Right between the shoulder blades into the pump handle.
Into the backbreaker.
You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time where matches are won and lost.
Will she win it here? She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
Remarkable.
Not what she was looking for. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Oh, she turns it around.
She steers clear there.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Outstriking with the axe kick. Gets out of the way.
And fast.
Oh, my God.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Well, it's not going to be pretty.
Go to sleep.
Someone should post that online. That should do it right there.
One, two.
And at some point, she's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put her away. Oh, what a counter.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Not what she was looking for.
No way! Good God!
Inverted Frankensteiner!
Hit drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
just stomping down. She got out of the way there. Her evasion techniques are on point. Great height. We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
Showing some quickness. And this match can change that fast.
Inside the ring.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Here comes another one.
Russian leg sweep. It could be over here.
Here is your winner, Allie Hall 10.
And there's your winner, ladies and gentlemen. That is what I